listen. Just hold the line and you'll go far. Our leader's giving you all your opinions, 'cause he knows what is best. He says he's dealt with my removal of your hands. Red carpet, he's truly here. Attention, salute with eyes in tears. Sir, Mr. President, sir.
Identified the object as Scare Force 1. We would have landed in Miami in 2 hours and 35 minutes where the weather is 85 degrees and the winds are out of the northwest at 5 miles per hour. Unfortunately, we have approximately 2 to 3 minutes left. I'm going to unbuckle my seatbelt and have a Jack and Coke, and I suggest you all do the same. What the hell? Jack and Cokes for everyone, on me! With that said, there are those whining, seat-kicking, annoying kids, nagging wives and bitches, and drunken, obnoxious, snoring, fornicating gentlemen. Well, here's your chance, people. Thank you for flying Monster Hurricane Air. Cabin crew, Charlene and Evelyn, meet me in the lavatory.